Happy International Women's Day. And further, I thank the respected principal ma'am, director sir, and our Ramji sir giving me opportunity to speak on the topic of Women's Day. So I will say some my opinion is Women's Day which are observed in my life. So I share with you, so please listen carefully. Women empowerment play an important role in the development of the country. Empowerment of women, particularly in villages and in rural areas, is the necessity today. Basic rights like education, health and nutrition are like luxuries for millions of girls across the global even today. Now there are a lot of girls in the villages and in rural areas who drop on from the school and end up in empowerment or doing household chores. Female feticide, domestic violence, early marriage, gender-based discrimination. Discrimination out workplace are some of the human challenges are facing even today. So my opinion is, I requested all the people, the new generation is become changed. I request especially male section for give opportunity, female section, women section and girl section for education benefit and health benefit and make them grow, then our society is grow nicely and perfectly. Man, woman is the part of man. Woman is the part of man. Woman is the heart of man. Woman is the heart of